Recently, the Space Force released guidelines on how to wear their official uniform. And if you stick around, we're gonna learn all about it. So Chief Master Sergeant Roger Toberman, the senior enlisted advisor for the Space Force, recently said in a statement, "Our uniforms are the first visual cue of our identity as a service." He also said, "Adopting the OCP worn in a joint environment reflects our role in the joint warfighting effort. And we incorporated Space Force specific colors and configuration to establish our own independent identity." So what does it mean? So basically the Space Force is gonna wear OCPs, kind of like the Air Force, kind of like the Army. But the biggest difference is their personnel is gonna use a shade of dark blue, otherwise known as space blue, for their embroidery, for the stitching of their name and service tape. They're still gonna be able to get their name tape and their service tape Velcroed, or they can get it stitched down to the OCP uniform. So like I said, it's very similar to the Air Force uniform. However, the Air Force has a spice brown flag. The Space Force instead uses a full color flag patch on the left side of their sleeve. They're also gonna wear their higher headquarters patch below the flag on the left side. And you'll be able to wear your assigned unit patches on the right side of your sleeve. So higher headquarters patches on the left side and your unit patches on the right side. But right now they don't have any patches made, so they're gonna allow them to wear the spice brown patches until the Space Force gets their patches made. They also said the Space Force members would not be allowed to wear the two-piece flight duty uniform, nor do you need to have a fire retardant OCP either. But they did say that if a Space Force member finds themselves working outside the wire, or they have an assignment that has occupational safety and health administration requirements, that they will be able to use a fire retardant OCP or a variation of the flight duty uniform as needed. As of right now, the Space Force did make their logo, but they're still pending their dress uniform, and they're still pending their Space Force specific rank insignia and also their rank structure. So we don't know what they're gonna be called. I'm kinda interested to see what you guys think the Space Force members should be called. I don't know, I'm thinking like cadets. I think that's a pretty popular term. They've been saying Space Force cadets. What do you guys think they should be called? I've also attached a link to this new guidance in the description box below. So if you wanna look more into what the uniform will be for the Space Force, you can do that as well. I appreciate you guys making it this far in the video. And if you wanna hear more about Air Force lifestyle and benefits, then please hit that subscribe button. And until next time, check me out.